Installation of equipment is also catered for most fully. Here, an expert installs an Astor Tapemate in a customer's car. The Tapemate, a precision-engineered unit, plays pre-recorded music from music cassettes. Music of your choice, wherever you go. This complete service cover through over 4,000 retailers extends to users of Astor products from Hobart to Darwin. Electronic Industries produced its first receivers 4 years before TV was introduced to Australia. This was the result of the thorough fundamental television planning they set in motion some years before that date. Since then, Electronic Industries have developed to the point where they now plan, procure, and install television station equipment. They train the transmitter operators. In short, they cover both ends of the TV wavelength. Transmitter and receiver. Even the records placed on the turntables come within the manufacturing scope of Electronic Industries, here at the record division. An automatic disc cutting lathe cuts either monaural or stereo tracks in the original acetate. Before the matrix can be completed, the acetate is silvered. From here to the plating division for a hard coating of nickel. And now the die is ready for pressing out a steady flow of records for the Australian market. The soft biscuits of non-breakable material come from each press at the rate of some 60 to 100 an hour. Quality control has to be perfect, with tapes, matrix and finished pressings receiving continual visual and audio inspections from a staff which includes both musicians and audio engineers. Even the jackets for the discs are produced within the group. Over 250,000 record covers in full color printing of the highest international standard are turned out each year from the printing division. printing of all types is carried out on a battery of offset, automatic cylinder, and platen machines, not to mention a unique machine which creases, folds, and glues record covers automatically. Within the record division, tape transferring is also carried out. The two-track master tapes, many of which originate overseas, are first transferred to four-track half-inch submasters. During transfer, corrections are made where necessary to volume level and quality. The submaster tapes are transferred to duplicators, and after bias adjustments are made, the submaster and slave tapes are started. During transfer, the slaves run at 8 times the normal playback speed, and 4 tracks are recorded simultaneously. This high-speed transfer system, developed by Astor, is unique in Australia and enables electronic industries to meet the growing demand for high-quality but inexpensive tapes. Cassette players are becoming increasingly popular. The tapes for these are also produced here. In this case, the master tape is automatically rewound and cued to the music start. This allows the slave tapes to be recorded continuously on large reels. The finished reel, which now has 4 recorded tracks on it, is cut to length and spooled on tailoring machines. Special signals recorded on the tape control the operation, starting and stopping the machine at precisely the right moment. The spools are then assembled into the cassettes, inspected, and packaged.